Hello everyone, this is Fadi, and in this tutorial I am going to show you how to export models from Rhino to Revit. So I have this model which is the Dome of the Rock, and we will now learn together how to export this model to Revit. As you see, I have here the Revit model, so I exported it to Revit, and you can see it in the 3D view here that I exported this model from Rhino to Revit. So how we can do that? Let's see that together. So first of all, I have to go to Rhino, and then I will go to the perspective here, and now from the perspective I will go simply to file and then to export selected. You can also export origin with origin, but I choose export selected usually to export from Rhino to Revit. So I will go now and select all the 3D here. Once selected, I will press enter, save this model. So I will save it by any name, Dome of the Rock for example. And the best thing here that you can save it as Rhino 7 or Rhino 6 as the version that you have. So I have Rhino 7 here, so I will keep it and reserve it as Rhino 7 3D models 3DM, because Revit is able to import the 3DM model from Rhino. Once selected, I will go and save it. Then after save, it will export it as a 3DM model. So simply you can go to Revit. Let's open a new template to show how we can export that. So I will go to new now, project, and then open a new template here. So as you see here, I have a new template. So simply I can go to insert, import CAD, and then I can import the 3DM model. And here you have to choose the Rhino file. If it is a DWG, you have to choose the Rhino file, and then select your file. And here you can determine what is the kind of the model that you want to import to Revit. So I will keep it as a generic model, and here as a Rhino file. And here you are you have the opportunity to choose how you want to import. So maybe I can choose manual center, but if you have origin and the same origin in Rhino, you have to choose the origin to internal origin, or center to center, or something like that, manual origin. Maybe I can choose manual center. And where you want to place it, I will place it on level 1, because I know that level 1 is the base level in my template. So I can now import my my 3D from Rhino to Revit. As you see, it will take some time according to the advanced level of your model. Yes, it come here, so I can place it anywhere I want by clicking one click here. You can see this is the level 1 of my Rhino model. And if I go to the 3D, you can see that I have now the 3D model from Rhino as a generic model, and it will save the scale as it in Rhino. So by this way, I will I have the opportunity to import files and models from Rhino to Revit. This is all for today. Please like, share and subscribe for more tutorials. See you.